Investor protection is one of the key objectives of ESMA, so it's relevant to a number of the work streams that we're carrying out. The first one that I would mention relates to MiFID II and MiFIR. The new rules under that framework will start to apply from January 2018, so we're already carrying out a number of pieces of work to prepare for that. For example, we're looking at developing product governance guidelines. We're also developing Q&As to ensure a common approach among competent authorities. And we're preparing for the product intervention powers that come in under the MiFID II framework as well. Another area we've been working on recently is PRIIPs, where we developed rules that we delivered to the European Commission last year. The Commission is now discussing with the European Parliament how to take that forward, but we hope there will be a solution found soon, and we're convinced that that will represent an improvement, a strong improvement in investor disclosures once the rules are in place next year. The final area is share classes, where we issued an opinion a few days ago to promote investor protection and convergence among competent authorities for share classes of UCITS in the EU.